In the first 2 years of an NPP administration, under this infrastructure for poverty eradication program, where every constituency will get $1 million every year for rural and deprived communities, under this program, there should be no village or community in Ghana after the first 2 years that would have a water problem or a toilet problem. There should be no village or community. Once we